Hi, greetings everyone. I hope you all are having a great day. Today is Diwali, the festival of light, the victory of goodness over evil, the light over darkness. So, I would like to wish all of us who are celebrating Diwali today in India or anywhere in the world a very happy and safe Diwali. I wish the festival of light, our inner light, replace the darkness with the light of love, hope, happiness, harmony and peace. And my sincere request to all of us that please let us not use any loud firecrackers. If we really love ourselves, our old grandparents, our children, our environment and all the birds, dogs, cows and all the animals that live in the same nature and environment, please let us be sensitive to them. Because we all know the loud sound and the chemical smell of the firecrackers, that's not only dangerous to our health, that's many times harmful to the rest of the species. Okay? So hope it will be a festival of light only. Alright. I would like to take this opportunity to briefly introduce myself. For those of you who never knew me, I am Pritam. I am the author of the novel Rains from a Smoky Sky. This novel is a prayer. It's a song for a magical rain that can wash away all the smokes, all the darkness of negativity, corruption and pollution, and make our life really beautiful so that we all can celebrate our life under a bright blue sky. I hope you will find the time to read the book. And please do share your comments, your opinion, your comments will help me become a better writer and a person. Okay? So once again, have a wonderful festival of light. Happy and safe Diwali. Thank you.